Hi, welcome to the Sapphire channel. As always, if you like what you see, please subscribe. And you can also follow me on Instagram, Gym Sapphire. So today, I just want to wish everyone an early happy holidays. And as such, I wanted to preview Shioimura's Murakami Holiday Collection. So the artwork is by Takashi Murakami. He's known for his cosmic blooms. The cosmic blooms are to represent the magic of the holiday season. Murakami, he's a Japanese contemporary artist who's also worked with famous brands such as Louis Vuitton. And he also did the artwork for Kanye West's album, Graduation. So what I have with me today is the Cosmic Blossom Eye and Cheek Palette in Cosmic Cool. They have two of them. The other one is called Cosmic Kawaii. It's the warmer palette, so it's more purple and oranges. I got this one. As you can see, it's more of the cooler colors. I wanted to try this one out just because when I think of the holidays, I think about gold and silver. And I also like the blush color too. So let's just get into the palette itself. So just a reminder that with Shioimura, they have different finishes, pearl, glitter, matte, and metallic, and I'll point that out in this palette. So going across, this is the pearl cosmic blue, the pearl purple gray, the glitter lavender with iridescence, the pearl gray, the matte midnight navy, the glitter deep gold, the glitter silver, and finally the pink with some silver glitters. So on my face right now, I do have a look. I put the deep gold in my inner corner, and then on the outside I smoked it out with the pearl gray and the midnight navy, and then I added just a little bit of the cosmic blue a little bit towards the ends also, and then I also applied the blush, the pink with the silver glitter. So on top of that, the collection also has besides the big palettes, they have a few that have like eyeshadow palettes that have three colors. They also have some lipsticks. In addition to that, I also got the Cosmic Drawing Pencil in Metallic Comet Brown. I thought this was an interesting color for sure. It says Comet Brown, but when I put it on, it was more of a rose color. So a look that I've been doing lately too with this palette, besides the cool colors that I just showed you, is I'll put some of this gold on most of my lid, and then I'll line my eye with the Comet Brown so that you can have sort of a warm color for the holidays. And then outside of the Murakami Holiday Collection, I also purchased one of their cream eyeshadows in Glitter Gold. So I thought this formulation was nice. It's sort of a cream slick feel on your lids. So I just put this again all over my lid, and then any other color I want on the sides. So I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, if you have any comments, you know, please comment below. I'm curious to see if you bought the Cosmic Kawaii, the other palette, what you thought of that. Again, happy holidays, and as always, please subscribe.